I'm working on time.
Posting in the trenches, yeah, that's where I'm flexing. Feeling what I'm ripping, Ubi Mini killed it. Met us in a building, but I'm ready to sit.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Monty, and today I'll be showing you guys how to do the momentum crossover. Now, most people should already know how to do this, but if you don't, it's honestly a really good move to know how to do in my part, because people assume that you would already know how to do it, so they're going to be expecting that. So the least you could know is how to do it. So I just want to show you guys basically the sequence on how to get it down pat. I know most people should know how to do it, but I know there's some people that still have struggle with it, so I'm going to show you guys how to do it. So basically, as you see me going back and forth doing the momentum, whatever hand the ball is in, all you're doing is going the exact opposite way. And when you do it, all you're doing is going down diagonally, left or right, and sprint right after and just go in that direction. Now, if you guys are confused on what I'm trying to show you guys, then all you're doing is going right down diagonally left or down diagonally right. And then right after you do it, all you do is sprint and go the opposite way. Now, it's very simple to do, but I know some people are still having struggle with it because there's other people that's not really showing you exactly how to do it, because they assume it's so easy, you're gonna know how to do it like every time. Now, to even do the momentum crossover, you gotta be able to speed boost. That's it. You won't be able to do it if your guy can't speed boost, which means if your guy's too slow, your ball control isn't high enough, you will not be able to do this move. Now, once you are able to get it down pat, most people do a momentum behind the back with it too. So what they do for that is, once you know how to do the momentum, all you do is do the ISO behind the back. So right when you do that, you just do the momentum and you're gonna press down and go the opposite way that you're running. Now, after you do the momentum and then momentum behind the back, most people do combos with it too, just so to confuse your defender when you're in my part. Now, that's kind of like a preface thing. You can either do the momentum behind the back and you can just either shoot off it or just continue your combo or whatever. So it's kind of like a preference thing, to be honest, because depending on if you want to like keep dribbling or if you're already wide open, you can just shoot off it too. But most people just keep comboing up, honestly. So I really hope that you guys enjoyed this tutorial on how to momentum crossover and momentum behind the back. I know most people haven't been really showing you guys exactly how to do it, so I just figured if some people are still having struggle with it, I could help you guys out. So make sure you guys leave this a like and comment and subscribe for more, and I'm out.